This is a monarch butterfly's egg. The egg is cone-shaped, ribbed, and as tiny as a pinhead. At average summer temperatures, it takes the caterpillar 4 or 5 days to grow inside the egg. They are ready to hatch when you see a black dot at the top of the egg. The black dot is the head capsule of the caterpillar inside. The caterpillar chews a hole in its eggshell so it can crawl out.